Buddy, Diana here. Today we are doing a workout, no weights, only using my daughter's bench that helps her go up to wash her hands and go to the bathroom and everything. So I hope you guys have a bench at home or just find something that you could follow on with this exercise, okay? We are doing abs and legs and like I said, follow along, all right? Enjoy, here we go. We're doing reverse lunge to balance. 15 times on each side. One. Two. Three. Four. Seven, eight, nine, 10, five more. It's 12, 13, 14, 15, all right? 15 on the other side. It's five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, hands under your chest, a little bit of abs, knee to elbow. That's one. If you can't reach your knee, scoot up more. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, whew. Down on the floor, 20 bridges. I'm nice and close to that bench for the most lift off, okay? 20 times. Squeeze. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18,
19, 20. All right, still on the floor. Sit up. Make sure you have space. Twist. Lean back 20 times. Hit the floor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Keep the biz straight. 15 presses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Whew. Okay, little break. Have a sip of water, amino acids. Wipe the sweat. And here we go. Right back to it. Reverse lunge to balance. On the other side. Five more. Okay. Hands under your chest, 20 knee to elbows. Next, down on the floor for bridge. All right, sit up. Lean back and twist. 20 times. Keep the position, 15 presses. Is after. We have one more round. Wipe the sweat. Have a drink. Here we go. 15 on each side. Reverse lunge to balance. On the other side. Take a breath, guys. Knee to elbow. 20 times. Here we go. Hands under the chest. One more. Okay. Almost done, guys. Dripping sweat, let me tell you. Hands are slipping, but we gotta finish. Excuse me, that's for my feet to go, because I'm bridging. Okay, pull up and squeeze. Thank you. 5 more. All right,
last abs.
20 twists, 15 press.
That's it. Let's go, lean back. Squeeze that stomach. Let's go press. 15. All right. There we go. Legs and abs using my daughter's little bench. Thank you so much for this workout. Please stay tuned. My next workout will be kettlebells again. If you like this video, please comment or thumbs up and subscribe. And that's it. Bye-bye.